The 46-year-old was recaptured just north of Paris. He was serving time for a 2010 botched armed robbery in which a policewoman was killed. The July prison break was his second escape. In 2013, he blasted his way out of another prison using dynamite.